She was talking to her friend, and she opened up her hand and said, "Look, I've got 10 pence. And her friend looked in her hand and said, "You've got 5 pence there." "No, I've got 10. Because I've got this 5, and Daddy says he's going to give me another 5 tomorrow. So I've got 10. The promise was enough. God's given you and me his promise. It's enough. You've got it now. Take hold of it in Jesus' name. The promises of God are yes and amen in Christ Jesus. Amen.